What is up, guys? Bitverse here. Welcome to Bomber Crew. So this game is pretty much a strategic aircraft simulator type thing where you take control of an aircraft with crew and you try to go and complete missions. This game was suggested to me by Bulbous Wingus in the comment section, so I appreciate that. He's also the one who got me a Steam code for this, so I greatly appreciate that too. So I went ahead and did like the training video because it's like the tutorial part, and I customized the plane. As you can see, it has my logo. Ignore the crudely made star, because the only thing they gave you to make it was, let me show you real fast, is this little tiny, these little lines, and I suck at, it's pretty much Microsoft Paint. Okay, so our next step, I think, was to recruit a crew member. Guess that's what that warning thing is. So, Olympic runner, 2 armor, 100 speed, 4 thermal, 3 seconds. I guess they can hold their breath for 3 seconds, maybe that's what that means. She's fast. And can survive. I guess thermal would mean they can survive more stuff, I guess. But everything else is complete garbage. Let's go with you. You seem to be like you're gonna be the best. Okay. How much does it cost to recruit? Oh, it doesn't cost anything. Okay. What do we got? We'll go for, I guess this is like a target person. I'm not really sure which role this is. Let's see. Carol Upchurch. Does it all say one? Yeah, okay. Survival. They can survive pretty long. I don't know what the options are. Maybe they can't hold their breath, maybe? I think. They have no armor, though. Let's go with Ira Atkin. He seems like he'd be the best. Okay, now we just need a bomber. Ooh, okay, 3 armor. Okay, they each have 100%, so I can't really go off there. Sheila Fraser has the most armor. What up? And the highest thermal. Does it cost like not cost anything extra to recruit? No. Oxygen. She's still the highest. Survival 12. Let's go with Sheila Fraser. I think that'd be the best option. Okay. Get out there and serve us proud. Okay. Let's go to crew gear. It should show our crew. Okay, so what I'm actually gonna do is this. So I'm going to name my pilot after good old Bob was the one who gave me the key, or the one who suggested the game. There we go. Why is that all caps? Did I change that? What? Okay, whatever. Interesting. So, okay, looks like I got a, what is equipped to all? Let's equip all of them with a starter. Yeah, let's do it. We'll equip all of them with it. That just makes it so I don't have to go through each one. Okay. I guess that's it. Okay. Briefing, I guess? So it doesn't seem like we have any more anything else to do. I guess we can go on our first mission. Felix Fetter. Oh. So that means you get that, I'm assuming that you get that money if you take him out. Okay, looks like this is the mission. Let's see how you handle. Okay, practice bomb. Yeah, practice bomb run. Look for pinpoint accuracy. Safe return, completion. Okay. It's pretty straightforward. Oh. Okay. We set up dummy targets. Oh. Navigator. Pilot. Okay. Let's go! Now it's like space or something like that? Okay. Where's the gear? Leave a landing gear. Okay, yeah, that's just what I did. See? So it just seems like the whole idea is you gotta, whatever you're supposed to be doing, you gotta, click whatever, what's it called? Whatever one you want. Such a bomb, I already did. I already did! Move your bomb. Wait. I already did. Yeah, should do it. What? Well, I already did that. Did I not do that earlier? That's weird. Okay, maybe. What? Why does it not want to do it? If I move him somewhere? Or I have to press something? What is going on? Okay. That's really weird. Okay. Dad the bomb first to fly over it. Okay. That's weird. Instructor bomber to aim. Okay. Okay. Open door. The bombs. Okay, new course. That was weird. Commander's ordered to crew to investigate reported activity off the coast. Okay. So is that just... get a photograph. What's going on overseas and return to the base. Watch out for enemy fighters. Okay. Okay, looks like we got one enemy, I say. Okay. Use the bomber aim station. Okay. So I guess I just go over it and I take a photo. So I'm just ready. What if I can close the door? Is that it? What? Okay, this music just picked up. Dang. Whoa. What's that shadow from? It's not for me. Is that it? Oh, that guy looks... yeah, I know. Okay. Trying needed somewhat of familiarization with this. Oh, what? Okay, so I should get Mr. Repair. So I should be able to get this dude to go there, right? Dumbles and go. There we go. He should prepare that out. I believe in you, Donaldson. Okay, prepare his own system. There's an RD. Is he done repairing it yet? Okay, good. Tag the airbase, which I already did. Lower your okay. Can I have the lower landing gear? Oh crap! It was oh no, no, it was him. Donaldson can go back to there. Okay, interesting. That guy in the back looks like he's having a good time. Oh my goodness. Okay. So it looks like that's just one of the,
Yay!
Okay. You would think the repair one would get the most because he actually did something. And the bomb one. Let's see. Do I have anything? I don't think I need to do anything with crew. I'm just going to double check these. Okay. And see what, I guess, new options you get after doing stuff. Let's see. That's all whatever those things are. What are these? I don't know. I don't know things. So I guess I can't really do anything there. Looks like it's all just that. Training? Let's see what's that. Oh, okay. Those are locked. Those are all locked. Okay. I guess I can't really do anything at now. So I guess I just pretty much complete more missions. It's fine with me. Oh, okay. What do we got? Oh, sorry about that. Oh, dang. Sorry about that. Okay, what do we got? That gives, say, max 2,000. Are they all the same? What am I gonna do? Or what it costs? Oh, what do they get for those? Let's. Why not? We'll do the search and rescue. Okay. Now for the real mission. Okay, take off. Navigation going. Where's gear? Upboard. Okay. So I was supposed to drop from low altitude the container. As a parachute, it would drop. It will drift if it's too high. Okay. So low altitude will stay at low altitude, so we're fine there. Thank you, Davies. He always got my back. Okay. That. I also realized I could speed things up a little bit, though I don't know if that just means speeds up time. I think it speeds up time, so. Like, I don't think. Let me see. I was looking at the fuel. What is it? Oh, it's Donaldson. Let's see. So we're supposed to drop the supplies? Maybe it's because I got off track? No. I don't know. Yes, really weird. Remember to drop supplies. Okay, low altitude. I'm already at low altitude. Do I have my gears raised? Yeah. Okay, there's where I gotta go. There, now who drops it? Oh boy. Where are they? Where we got them? Oh, that's right. Okay, front. Okay, there's an Indian. A bunch of instance owner. Okay. Repair. Where's the left? Okay. Near Donaldson, you go over there. Nope, that's not what I want to do. Those things are gone. Set your track. That should be all the enemies. Okay, now who drops? Someone already is repairing it. Oh, dang it. Can I get them all? Yep, sweet. Okay, now who's the one? I gotta figure out who's the one to drop the stuff. So it seems like a lot of micromanaging stuff. There we go, electrical system back up. Now who drops it? Low on ammo, so you can send in your crew to carry ammo. Okay, Dawson, you go and give it to them. Oh. No, 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 bad. Dawson, you go back there. You get crew quickly. Go, go, go! You can attack by anti fighters? Okay. Where they at? Where they at? Where they at? There they are. You're attack. Oh, there they are. Wait. Two more. Attack. Oh, my ship is all kinds of messed up. Seriously, how do you. Or send someone out. What? Fire's gonna be put out with an emergency dive. Okay. I don't know how to do that. I'm so screwed. It's. Oh, okay. Oh boy. Well, there goes an engine. Well, that's one way to solve that problem. Down below. There we go. Now where's the supply drop area? Okay. Whew. That was... We lost an engine. No, maybe we didn't. Okay, now that I actually know... Over there... Go get ammo. Get ammo. You're good. This should get me back. Okay, good. Oh yeah, we definitely lost an engine.
Oh no!
Nothing on the radar, so that's good. Okay. There's where we want to go. Pretty close. Open that door. Wouldn't do any good if I, if I had the, if I dropped. No. Crap. Okay. Please make it. Yay! Let's get out of here. What? Oh. Oh, okay. So that's all the enemies right there. Now we just gotta get back. Okay, now let me go and check. Where are you at? Pretty sure go back up top. What are you looking for ammo? Go get ammo. Oh. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, so ammo's good. Oh, okay. I think if I would have known how to actually drop it, it might have been a little bit better. That and I don't exactly. Probably would have helped if I. Did it say drop? I think it meant drop altitude maybe, so like, do a dive? Or it said to dive. But the thing is, I don't know if I can dive from low altitude, so. I'm guessing I probably should start off higher next time. What is that? What the? Just. Okay then. What am I doing? I can't remember, so I'm using. Oh, he has ammo, that's why. I don't really care about that. Let's return home. Okay. Pilot. Abort! It's getting too real. So I should literally just be smooth sailing. What the world am I doing? I want to wait till it gets into sight to actually. I'm guessing I want to. Is that saying right, like right tank and left tank? Woohoo! Does it automatically repair it, or does it like take it out? No slow time bonus. I'm pretty sure I went pretty slow. Pretty, I was gonna say, didn't they return? Emergency dive. Perform emergency dive. Oh. Okay. New unlocks. Fuselage for aircraft. Okay, I'll have to look at that stuff. Okay, crew gear. I'll go check this out real fast. What's the difference? I like the black one better. I like that one better. What did it use? Tip top sheet. Okay. Crew gear. Well, what do they have? I just. Oh, gloves. What are gloves to? It looks kind of derpy, but it's better than nothing. Give them all gloves. Give them all boots. Minus 5 to speed, though. I don't know if I'm going to give all of them boots, because... So, the pilot I can give boots to. Probably not him. Navigator I can give boots to. Wait a minute, let me see something. What are you? English teacher? What kind of trade is that? What is hers? Picture taker, I guess? This will give her... Does that reduce speed or something? No. We'll give her leather boots. I don't want to give him leather boots only because I don't know. I might have to have them going to get ammo and stuff, and I can't have that slow down. Okay. Let's do this real fast. Face paint. And I still like the Dark Knight black. Okay, systems. Extinguishers. Why should I have extinguishers? Extinguishers can be put. Yes. Yes. Because it blew up, and because it was on fire, so yes. Fuselage. Yeah. I don't think I need to put it on the tail. I'd say wings. Install it on. Keep it off the tail. Put it on. Let's put it on here. And then that should be fine. What about turrets? Okay, survival. This equipment. What do these do exactly? Do I have any? Buy one more. Oh, that's 1,000. Do I need anything else? Let's hold off on it. We're gonna hold off on that for now. Okay. Okay, can't really do anything else there. So I think that should be good, hopefully. And I'm guessing it just repairs my ship automatically. Like, I don't have to actually repair it. It also seems like... Low risk, short duration, short. So, is it? I wonder how it works. Like, do you just once you do the mission, are you able to do the other ones? Like, because there was three I could choose from. So it's like you choose one, that's it. I'm not sure. But I actually think I'm gonna go ahead and stop the episode here. Hope you guys, like I said, this is the first episode. Tell me what you guys are thinking of the series, like if you want to see me play more or not. It seems like once I get into the flow of things, it'll probably be a lot better. Because that first mission, granted, I don't think I did awful. Probably could have done a lot better, though. But yeah, feel free to check out the links in the links in the description. I'm going to put the playlist for this one in the description. And feel free to check out other videos on my channel. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye. We'll be right back.